top four session. Side of the blind.
Sometimes he wants to leave and kind of come back to you. Sometimes he's just, gets like discombobulated for a second and then comes back.
I haven't done much with me in the picture, me near me. That's why I wanted to work on that even out here off of an out, as well as in the blind.
Yeah.
I wanted to see if we could recreate it, and we did once when I went around that side.
Right. He wanted to go with you.
He started to think he had to come with me.
It's not coming, I don't think it's coming from bad place, it's just not knowing.
Right. No, I think it's not used to me being up near him. But.
Right. So I think you need to do a little bit of what we're just doing with Chris. You know, you guys are on the team together.
Right.
So you
haven't
know,
done any of that.
Yeah. Do that. Yeah, make sure that you're getting bites. Like, you know, right as you pass, boom.
Right.
Here it's coming to keep the concentration there. But a lot of, come on, we're together. We're going to get this guy. And then the dog isn't going to get conflicted about you coming.
Right.
Because you're just his backup. You're not there to fuck with him. You're there to fuck with the helper.
Right. So do the same thing again. I'll send him in straight here.
Yep, that's fine.
And I'll come by, and then I'll come right up behind him.
And when you come up behind him to do that, hand me his line. The way I can keep him there, kind of check him.
Okay.
You know, and kind of correct that a little bit.
Okay.
And lose his concentration. He's going to know it's coming.
Okay.
So I'm going to do a little bit.
Better if Chris came in and gave you his line so that if as I approach he starts to go.
Is the dog gonna be cool with Chris coming
yeah,
in?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We've done judges walking right in on him.
Yeah.
We've had other people
cool
stand
so you want me to hand you his line?
Yeah, hand me the line.
We've had other people stand in on him, just not me.
Okay.
I'm just gonna send him straight from right here.
Yep.
Wanna play camera boy for a minute? Since I gotta do work.
Come on, Chris.
Sure.